Welcome to Middleground, the place to go for HCMS news and happenings. Did you know for 100 years maps have shown an island that doesn't even exist? Now here's the news for today. 8th grade boys and girls soccer players, your pictures will be on March 23rd. 8th graders, your scheduling papers are due for the high school are due today. They'll be collected on March 10th and 11th during 7th class. Any students interested in earning an extra $100 by creating an essay, 500 words or less, poster or digital artwork about how agriculture helps us survive? See Ms. Farrell for more details. This contest is an excellent opportunity provided by the Kentucky Department of Agriculture. There will be a $100 reward for each grade level and in various categories. Circus season has begun. The teams have to wait today. They're away at Royal Spring with the girls playing the first game. Now here's what's cooking in the cafeteria. The lunch choices for today are Asian chicken and rice, PB&J or popcorn chicken salad box steamed, carrot sticks, steamed broccoli, tropical fruit, apple juice or milk. For today's breakfast, it's a donut, a banana, orange juice, and milk. Friday's choices of pizza, PB&J, or shift salad box, steamed corn, tossed salad, grape juice, or milk. Do you have something you need to share at school? Let us know if you have a story idea. If you do, email it to donald.ritchie@harrison.kyschools.us. What did the duck say when it bought chapstick? Put it on my bill. That's all for today. Tune in next time for more news.